This is my favorite cheddar cheese. And then I got some half and half for my husband's coffee. I don't really like this brand, but they didn't have the Horizon brand. It was all out of stock, so I just got a little one. 5% lean and 7% fat. I got this to mix with this mild sausage to make a spaghetti. I've already got spaghetti noodles in the pantry. And then I'm going to use an onion and the Hunt's tomato sauce in the spaghetti. I needed some more witch hazel. So I got this one because they were out of the Walmart brand. This one is great as well. It's just a little bit more expensive. I also got this dish soap. I usually like to use my Dr. Bronner soap for the dishes. But I wanted a smaller bottle to be able to put in our trailer, in our travel trailer. The Dr. Bronner bottles are really big, and sometimes if they tip over, the cap breaks off. So I thought this one might fit in there a little better, and it has one of those caps that closes differently. So I'm going to try this for the travel trailer. I needed some more dish detergent booster. This is by Lemme Shine. I love all of the Lemme Shine products. And some dishwashing detergent pods. Thanks.